Right, welcome. Merry Christmas to the 2022 Coastline Christian Schools Christmas Concert. And we're so excited and honored that for all the family and friends to be here. And as a Christ-centered school, we know that Christmas is about Jesus' first coming. So we want to honor him by beginning with a word of prayer. So would you all join me in a word of prayer at this time? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you that from eternity past you planned for your son Jesus to come to be our Savior. And Lord Jesus, we thank you for voluntarily humbling yourself and becoming a baby born to a poor family in an unknown village in Israel. And Holy Spirit, we thank you that you are present here today, and we pray that you would bring great joy and encouragement and blessing to each one who is participating as well as all of our guests here today. So we thank you for this evening and what you're going to do. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hello, just I'm music teacher Mr. Lee. Just I need two soft applause. Just you need a little bit more loud applause to them. Okay, everybody, let us. Yeah, you can shout. You can cheer up.
Yeah.
just third grade to middle school. Just we're gonna play three of song. First song is White Christmas. Second song is Silent Night. Last song is Amazing Grace. One, two, three, go. I'm dreaming of the white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the trees are listening and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of the white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. Let your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmas be white. I'm dreaming of the white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the tree star listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of the white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, last song is Amazing Grace, guitar class, and then audience, everybody sing together Amazing Grace. What grace is for? Vivian Cho is a church's choir, children choir director, is teaching them. Okay, can you big applause to, also just Mr. Long. Mr. Long and Vivian Cho, can I teach them? The next group is Flute class. Flute class is a
thank you. Yeah. Well, I hope you are very blessed tonight. And good job, Mr. Lee. I love classical music, but fa la la in so many classical pieces, that's wonderful, okay? All right. Well, you know, a big concert like this takes a lot of preparation, a lot of effort, a lot of practice. And three individuals I'd like to recognize tonight. First is a volunteer, okay? And Mr. Shang Leung, he actually helped volunteer his time to help with the string and the guitar, I guess the string orchestra and the violin. So please come up, we have a small token of gift for you, okay? Mr. Leung, okay. Thank you so much for your time and effort, okay? All right. And a second person who worked on the side, I know I talked to her this afternoon, she says she had been practicing, you know, so many songs, she has to play through all of them, and that's our after-school music teacher, Miss Vivian Cho. Let's give her a big round of applause. Thank you so much. God bless, okay? All right, last but not least, as the person who organized all this, making sure the children know their pieces, playing so many instruments. I don't know how many other instruments Mr. Lee can play, okay? And so he helped to put this whole program together. Mr. Suk Chang Lee, come on up, okay? Thank you, Mr. Lee.
Thank you so much.
Now, one person who worked behind the scene, and you know, she meet with Mr. Lee probably every week to organize all the logistics, tickets, and other things, and that's our vice principal, Mrs. Marjorie Chu. She's hiding somewhere, but let's give her a big round of applause, okay? All right, I have a few final announcements. Before I do that, we're gonna dismiss the children first. They'll go to the gym, and parents, we can pick them up after our dismissal, okay? We'll let the children go first. All right, good job, boys and girls. Okay. Okay, go to the gym. You all look good. All right, we'll see you later, okay? We'll see you in the gym.
Are you announced for the fundraiser concert tomorrow?
The Biz World fundraiser?
Or which one? Gala.
Oh, Gala. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'll mention that.
Different
right. Now, tomorrow night we have a Gala fundraiser. Some of the children will be singing, and it's a different concert. Okay, so if your children are in the program, please come a little early for practice, and Mr. Lee has given you instruction, okay? All right, and I hope you will pray for our gala. We have about 200 people attending tomorrow night. All right, good job, boys and girls. Okay, we'll dismiss this way. Singing. All right, I have a few announcements. I wrote it.